So you might think, what is this idiot doing here playing the same fucking mod engine on the same fucking game? And yeah, nothing has really changed. So it's mostly because I don't need a good fucking game, a gaming computer in order to play this shit. So I thought, well, let's just jump into this game and play a little bit of running with rifles, but with the same mod that I used before, since it seemed to be getting a lot of attention and was doing quite well on YouTube as well. So once again, the only purpose basically of this what should you say, the purpose of this shit here is basically to survive. I usually try to survive as long as I can, since the zombies usually just overrun you and kill you in a couple of hours or something, so at least I won't die right when I start playing the game, at least. So there's something that's better. Die all the time just to get better. And I just got my fucking gun again. So I'm gonna have an additional petrol bombs or something. And I died. Like normal. I died directly. Be surprised. But at least now I won't die, because I'm not in a fucking menu where I try to buy the fucking guns like before. It's really fucking best, I guess, since I don't really have any fucking choice but to die basically. I'm gonna actually put this in my backpack. Where's the house coming from? Probably from us firing at the zombies, since we have already taken the kill from this. I think it's really important to reload in this game. It's really fucking important, because you always fucking run out of ammo. So I'm just gonna see if this guy wants to follow me and we'll probably need another companion here to keep my since it's really fucking annoying when they come out from the back of the house or something and you don't see them. It's really reassuring to have someone to just kill them for you. You don't have to kill them. We're gonna be approaching some other territory here now, so we'll probably get attacked soon, but various humans, so But it would be quite easy, I think. I don't think that's a hard fact of the arrivals. I think we will be able to defeat them if we need to. Because it's the fucking military. Part of being a survivor in this game. It's really fucking dumb. I'm just gonna die anyway, so. I think we are more powerful than we are now, because they get modified AR. I'll probably take that instead of my gun here. And shotgun at least, since, you know. Yeah. And now I have to. Now I both have. I do get the impression that the zombies are most for just annoying the heck out of you and kill you when you're not looking for zombies. When you're like fighting other humans and stuff, other factions. And a fucking. What's it called? A fucking. Zombies comes out of nowhere. And of course I can't buy anything, so well, I have to just roll with this shit, I guess. But anyways, I'll be trying to upload out a lot more now. I will get to try and fix some FPS issues I had with but I thought I would just record a video, even if it's shit, as I said. If I at least record something, my subscribers would hit or something before I figuring this shit out. So. We're zombie territory, I think not. It's red territory. And yeah, blood, zombies, kind of related. those kind of pieces to handle when you're, you know, they're there. So, we should have no problem in capturing this. But at least we have some new territory that should be easy to defend if we ever get attacked at least. So if you experiencing some kind of FPS drops, it's mostly the saves that go on, because it's not really good with saving and maintaining the FPS. The FPS should be fine right now since I'm recording at 30 FPS and I have 29, so, you know, kind of a good amount, I guess. It's kind of weird, I get very little FPS on this game, which I think should be a lot easier to play than most other games that I get, like, also 20 or something, and I think this game has a lot easier graphics, I think, so we're gonna capture that soon. I'm gonna move towards the zombie areas. My first reason is I don't want any zombies. The other reason is that we're quite easy to just attack and kill. So just weapons. So you can basically just snap them from. I really hate the way. We need to get to killing more zombies up here. I'm gonna try to secure as most of these places I can. I really need more territory. We lost it. I was kind of afraid that it would just skip the clicking and stuff, so since I don't really know why I thought that, but you know, things to think about. I should probably mention this, that if you're watching this video, it's probably because I was able to get a good consistency of FPS or something, since I don't really want to upload really bad FPS videos and stuff anymore, because I don't really think they're that good. I don't really get that. I don't really get that happy when I see them videos. I'm really happy with I think and so on. Game that we are doing. It's kind of annoying. And it's really when you always get killed by some all the time. Fucking hell. And you know, defend the base there, since no secret tower, so we might be okay there. I have to go quick look at the map and then we might be okay for the time being at least. I don't think so. Usually you have a radio you can call in support using, but I don't think we have that anymore. So it's quite a good feature that they remove that. Otherwise you would always be able to call in air support and stuff. And I don't think that would be so well. Okay, we will have some armed guys now here, so it's back to respawning and moving into the town or something. And we're actually under attack here, it seems like, so. I'm gonna be moving out to the yellow area, so help them out. I guess we lost I think all the people there just left. Just kind of did room thing, but